Welcome to the eastern part of England. We find ourselves at Carrow Road. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And this is the day when every football fan is expectant and optimistic. Opening day. It's Norwich City, and they face Swansea City.
Yeah, what an exciting matchup, Derek. Start of a new rivalry, and they'll both be so eager to take the bragging rights here on the opening day of the season. I can't wait for this. Hopefully it lives up to the billing.
Decent looking pass. Armand Lloriente. Armando Broya. Firing it in. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. And he's fired over the corner. Well, it was a crowded penalty area, but the keeper's done well to hold on to that. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Now in a more than decent position. Commanding goalkeeping. Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man, I think, Stuart. What are you expecting to see from him?
Well, Derek, we know he's got great pace, whether he's running with the ball or running in behind defenders, and that's what makes him such a threat on the counter-attack, and I'm sure that's going to be the tactics today from his team.
Just the challenge that was required. Catena. Danger averted for now. And it's played into the centre. It'll be a corner. Delivering it. Managed to get it out of there. Nelson. This might have potential. Ramsey. Well, now it's with Ruben Loftus-Cheek. Oh, big opportunity. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Jan-Niklas Beste. How about the cross? And credit due, a good intervention. Lloriente. Nelson. And players waiting in the centre. And it's still on. Has eyes for goal. A goal! On the back of sustained pressure. Now they deservedly hold the advantage. Mauro Junior. Looking for the final pass that will open things up. Big chance to get them on terms. The attack carried promise, but petered out. A delicious piece of skill. Difficult to stop him. Real chance. In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now. Moncayola. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Promising attack, this. Can they get in behind them? Can he get one back? He can! He's given his team a real opportunity. and momentum is with them. Brennan Johnson. Wow, there's a really stylish piece of running. And the keeper will grab hold of that one. And very deftly cut out. Off his cheek. Beste. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Trying to find the right angle of attack. It's a perfect challenge. Brennan Johnson. Great effort to keep that one in play. Could be troublesome. What a commitment to defending. Mauro Junior. And possibilities here. And the flag does go up offside. And that is going to close the book on the first half here at... So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. This looks interesting. Moving the ball nicely in search of an equaliser. This could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance.
And he's fired over the corner. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping.
Noriente.
I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man.
Oh, Derek, what a moment this could be.
Took a... Oh, a goal! And that wasn't part of the plan. An own goal it is, and no wonder his head is slumped. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. He's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Cheers, Jeff. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. A foul, but advantage played. And he's broken free. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Broya.
Oh, he's left his marker for dead. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, his touch.
on the ball needed to be just a bit better. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes, and now both sides will make personnel switches. Jovan Cabral. In with a chance. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Johnson. Well, using the space really well, you've got to say. And let's give credit to the defending. Oh, great vision. This could be troublesome. Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Really bright looking attack. Rahman. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Feeding it through. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see. Steffi Mabadidi. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Oh, a tremendous block. Doing well to win it back. What can they do from here? Chance maybe to use their counter-attacking ability to good effect. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, another one for them! And with plenty of time still remaining, this game is very much back on! And a free kick awarded by the referee. Brennan Johnson. Jacob Ramsey. It's a neat move. Nicely timed tackle.
Well, the fans are certainly playing their part here. Just listen to this noise.
Jovan Cabral. Played into the centre. Well, clattered away. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Oh, what an opportunity. Will he? And there it is. But hang on, the flag has gone up and it's not going to count.
Well, it was a close call, but he is just offside. Good finish, mind you.
Ballymumba. Take it away. And a good-looking pass. On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Johnson. Well, almost at full time, and this is not really what the home fans had in mind. Stuart, interested to get your thoughts as always.
Well, surely they get one more chance before the end here. Forget the defending, they've played some great attacking football, and I think they deserve an equaliser in what's been a great match.
Nice weight on the pass. And couldn't quite... Square the game. Close.
Well, it's certainly a decent effort, but not quite good enough. They still trail here.
Wilting under the pressure, and now they try to go forward. Oh, they really might regret that.
Well, what a big chance that was. That was the game right there.
Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Bryan, and here now is Hernandez. And into an attacking position. It's not too late for them. And defensive play to be applauded. And there we have it, the final whistle. A frustrating day for Norwich and their supporters. What did you make of it?
Well, Derek, it was a poor result, but it was a really tight contest. Both sides had their chances, could have gone either way, but in the end, they will be disappointed.
And it's still on.